When you go to college, you can live either on or off campuses, A lot of students, a lot of colleges require that their freshmen live on campus their freshman year, and then after that, they can decide where they want to live. But on campus is a really good experience. You have RAs and people on your floor, people in your school. Off campus is also a really good experience. You are more independent in that you have to kind of figure out your own way of doing things.